Bilak, and a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And all the schools that are here. Gives me much pleasure to be again here tonight. Of course, we don't want to hear any long speeches. All I want to say is that we'd like to acknowledge the film Fiji staff, the CEO, the board, and the chairperson for putting this together. I want to say all of you today that this morning I was actually out at the Outrigger Hotel where they had a cooking competition for the high school students in that area in the Western Division. And what I said there was that we must all look at, in particular, high school students. I know most parents want their children to become doctors and lawyers and engineers, but what I said there was that no profession is any better than the other one. In other words, tonight we may have people who may be very good dancers, and that indeed could be their profession. They could go on to become professional dancers, they could go on to become professional singers, they could go on to become professional performers. So the purpose of tonight is not just for us to have fun, but also to find out who can perform in the entertainment industry. So as Fiji is growing, the economy is growing, we need more jobs, we need more people in the hospitality industry. We of course have a film industry that's developing too. So some of you could be future film artists, some of you could be future performers and dancers. And this is the opportunity that we are giving you, and urge all the parents and all the teachers and members of the community to support those who want to be in the entertainment industry. So with those few words, ladies and gentlemen, I wish all the schools all the best, and may the best team win, and we look forward to all the entertainment. Milaka.
Dance award goes to Kula.
award goes to Ruhi Prasad and Xavier College. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2015 first runner-up.